Did you ever think about creating a bio link with Canva? You're going to love this. Hi, I'm Hadass and welcome to Tip Talk. In this episode, I'd like to show you how you can easily create beautiful, clickable bio links. Let's go ahead and see how. In this episode, I'd like to show you how easy it is to create your own bio link. What is a bio link? Well, it's a clickable URL that people can click on to visit your online assets. For example, if you want to launch your campaign, drive engagement to a page, a website, your social media, drive engagement anywhere you'd like. Let's go ahead and see how easy it is to create it. So let's go to the homepage and click up here, bio link, to search for templates. Now you'll get a whole bunch of beautiful templates all related to bio link. You just have to pick the one you like and make it your own. So let's say, for example, I choose this template. I click on that. And now I will just have to design this according to my nonprofit organization. Let's just fast forward this. And there it is. So once you designed this, made this your own, put your photos, your logo, here comes the real thing. To make it a bio link. So what I have to do is click on each text box and make it clickable. Once I click on it, I go up here to the white bar and click on the link feature. This opens up a window where I have to paste my URL. Now, one tip for me, don't type this by yourself. Just go ahead and copy it and paste it in here just so you don't do any mistakes. Once you do that, you click on apply and you continue with every text box that you have. So you can link this to your social media, to your blog, website, your campaign, anything you'd like. Once you've done that, you have a few options when it comes to sharing. Let's go to the three dots at the top blue bar. Once I click on that, I can either save this as a website. I can also save this as a presentation, and I can also share this as a link. A fourth option would be to save this as a PDF. What it means is that all these formats will be clickable. When someone clicks your text box or your object, they will be referred to wherever you want to send them. So all you have to do is copy the link. For example, right here, I will open the website. I will go up here to the URL, click this, and this is what I will share. I can share this on my Instagram as my bio link. I can use this as a digital business card. I can send this to my clients, to my family, to my friends, to my donors, to my team, to my board. You get it, right? That's it. Thank you very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please share with us your beautiful bio links in the comments below. We'd love to see them. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Wow, thank you, Hadass, for these precious tips. And thank you for watching this video until the end. I have two playlists right here for those of you who want to go a bit deeper and keep learning. This one right here is a collection of step-by-step Canva tutorials. And this one gathers all of our Canva Space webinar recordings where Canva experts teach about all sorts of topics.